Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Car Mechanic Simulator. My name is Weasel, and we got a little monster to fix today. Yes, the Piccolo, this beautiful thing. I don't even know if it runs. Nope, because we took the fuel pump out like idiots. How about I put those back and then see if the car actually runs? That's a good question. Nope, cannot start engine. Well, what's wrong? What is wrong? I don't know. Looks fine to me. Looks super fine to me. But it's not. It's awful. All right, starting to take this car apart. I'm gonna be in overdrive mode. Wait, quick note. How much am I gonna get for the car? 28,000 at this point. Shining bright. All right. Maybe we should start with the engine. That is one massive, massive engine. The coils cover. No. I don't want to put oil in there. So stop it with the oil. You're just being silly. That's what you are. Okay. Okay, take that cover off. So many screws to screw. Spark plugs and other electrics. Yes. You've seen worse. Wow. I mean, I guess I can't imagine that someone has seen a worse car. Sounds sad, though. Sounds sad for the car. The brat was wearing cooked in the bread toast. It's a special designed hot dog toaster. Can't even toast the buns with him. Wait, you toast the buns and the hot dog together? It's just, is it a microwave? Is it an oven? Is it, you can do that in an oven? I mean, it sounds like one of these really oddly specific one use items that you can get at, like, as seen on TV, that you can get on QVC or whoever sells that stuff. And it's usually stuff like the hot dog. You know, do you have this problem where your hot dog isn't really warm and your bun and you have to put them together and do it in two different processes? Who has time for that? There's gotta be a better way. And they make a hot dog toaster because, fuck, they have nothing else to do, I guess. God, so many rollers. I don't want to, like, deal with that. It sounds awful. But, once the car runs, it's gonna be glorious. I mean, this car has a default horsepower from I saw 420 horsepower when it runs fine. So I guess with some tuning parts, we can get some more in there. And the car's very light. So I'm kind of curious. It's not a drag racer, obviously. But I'd be interested to see how it would perform doing that. Let's take that cover off. And let's have a look at the timing. There's a timing. Or some sort of timing, at least. That belt goes. That belt goes. The gear goes. Oh, so good. How did one side rust more than the other? I always wonder about those things. I lay awake late at night in bed and like, why? How did the left camshaft rust more than the right one? How did that happen? What did he do to it? It's a mystery. I'm going to, like, full out house mode doing diagnostics on cars. Okay. Intake manifold. Excellent. I was considering at a point to try the realistic mode to see how it is, but I'm like so far into the safe mode that I would be so frustrated to not have all of this stuff in my other safe game. And I don't know if you can switch to realistic mode mid-game. I don't think that's possible. Would be like cheating as well. Alright. God, this is horrible. Also, this radiator is not letting any air through. I cannot see a single slit in there. That radiator. Nope. Definitely not. Engine head. Well, at least I'm fairly proficient at taking stuff apart, as usual. And, you know, if I take the engine out, I might just be able to, like, plop a totally fresh one in. That'd be rather interesting to see if that's possible. It's definitely not going to be worth it. I want to say it's definitely not going to be worth just buying an engine and putting it in. Like, swapping it out like that. But it'd be interesting to see if it, you know, works. And how much it costs, obviously. Yeah, that'd be an interesting thing. This game ignores realism. Some cars are from 2013, but the cars are really rusted. we pull them out of rivers. It's a river car mechanic simulator. That's where we get them. We rapidly rust them. Okay. Yeah, might as well take the suspension with us while we're at it. While we are having such a nice camera angle, might as well take it off and not fret. Oh yeah, right, the rims. Oh, look at these thin ass tires. You can't have a monster truck with tires that thin. They gotta be wider, way wider. But sadly, that's not an option you got. It would be rather nice if Car Mechanic Simulator evolved to a point with tuning that you can actually put pieces in that even the developers don't necessarily intended you to put on there. Like, somewhat force with luck them on there. Because that's what you can do with a lot of cars. You can't just, you know, only buy that one piece that fits. You could also, you know, try to make a piece fit and put it on there. That'd be rather interesting, but definitely out of the scope. And then you're not much more of a mechanic, I think, at this point, than you're more of a tuner. And tuning is like just like an additional thing to the game rather than the main focus that it, you know, rotates around. It's more than just taking pieces apart. The weather. I don't know if like weather can make a car rust in. Even if you leave a car in a field, it doesn't rust like that in a year. I mean, also a field is not much different than a street. But, you know, just the tires are just like a little bit lower. Still, you know, it's covered by the upper body. Oh, look at the screws all being weirdly aligned there. What an odd little bug. Yep, there's not going to be a whole lot of left of this car. That's going to be a good time. When we get that 100% restoration bonus, I'm expecting to be swimming in cash monies, guys. I'm expecting to easily break the 200,000 mark with this car. Which is pretty impressive. I would probably just work until I have like 2 million and I'm like, alright, I'm done. I'm retiring now. Screw that noise. Screw dealing with customer cars. You know, talking about that, I wonder what kind of like job offerings are currently, well, what's offered to me. Brake problem. I'm so past just brake problems, dude. I don't want your car. I'm dealing with the real good stuff here. The real cars. The monster trucks of cars. Get on my level, brah. Get on my level. Yeah, I get. Yeah, it's a stripped bolt. That certainly is. Something about you streaming, or actually something about watching you stream makes me drink tea. I've had this box of tea for like 6 months, but I only make it when you stream now. Oh, that's good. Is it because I drank a lot of tea during my streams? I would have made a whole can of tea before I started, but I kind of felt coffee today. I felt coffee. If that is a thing you can say. I mean, I said it. I will say it again. Go ahead and stop me. Anyway, I felt coffee, so I drank coffee today. I would have made an espresso, but I'm out of beans. No, the humanity. Okay, let's take... Oh, God, those are... Them mufflers. Them so ruined. So ruined. All right, oops. And give me that. Hey, Mr. Dollyman. Dolly me banana. That fits super to the music. Rear shock absorbers. Yep, thank you. Hey, we're nearly through. The car isn't like nearly disassembled, which is the first important step. Yeah, look at those bolts, how they're moving. Yeah, you're gonna have to get like a whole new system for that if your bolts do that. I don't know how the tires stayed on. All those brakes, and I still couldn't give you a break. What? Come on, you gotta try hard on that. We had this in the chat before, and there were some really good ones, instant classics there. You're gonna have to ramp up your game for those, to be part of those. All those mufflers, and you're still not quiet. Yeah, I can see that. Or I'm still not quiet, yeah. I guess. Oh, look at how these things are actually not connected when you look at this angle. There's a big gaping hole. Big gaping hole. Ah, well. Can't be perfect. I guess I was just wrong aligned in the editor. Give me those pieces. Sweet. Wait, why can't I take... Oh, right, I gotta get the starter from this thing. I also like that I'm able to, like, just take this all apart that easily, like, floating around like a ghost. I imagine it would be impossible to take this part out without taking this part out. It seems odd to me. I wonder if that is high realism mode. Like, oh, you wanna reach this one part that's, you know, the gearbox. Oh, you're first gonna disassemble everything below it to reach it. I don't think that's what the realism mode does, but it'd certainly be interesting. All right. Gonna take those rubber thingies out. Why do I have to take them out, like, now? Can't I just do that when I take the whole thing out of the car? Because they're not gonna stop me from, you know, taking this out of the car, right? At least I don't think so. All right. Gimme. I think we got that. Nice. So let's get the coil spring rear drive axle out. There's not a lot of car left, is there now? Just not a whole lot of car left. Not that that's a problem, it's just... I also just noticed, was there oil even in the car? Because I don't remember it, like, telling me, like, oh no, you just, you know, spilled oil everywhere. Maybe that was the issue all along. Car was otherwise totally fine, no problem, it was just the oil. Yeah, let's put some nice performance pieces in this car when it comes to the engine. Engine block V8. I want to get some more horsepower from this thing while I assemble it. All these mechanics and you still don't care for me. I like it. I like it. I like it. I know you're coming over with these up on the go. All of these plaques and still no sparks, I guess, would work. I don't know. If this works. All that rubber and you still couldn't stop burning rubber. That's not... I don't think that sounds very good because you're just using the same word again twice, so doesn't I don't know. I'm not impressed. Not impressed. You got to try harder. All these engines you still couldn't go. All right, air filter cover. My mortal enemy, the air filter basin cover. Okay. I like that I can repair those clips that are in horrible shape. Like that's even worth repairing. Alright! Repairing all the things! Never stop. I mean, we're making good cash monies here. Just seem to have a good luck here. Good run. Just have to click through. Repair all. Getting stuff done. I imagine just repairing these cars, like, actually in real life would take so goddamn long. It'd just be like a year would be over after this. Right. Stuff that needs to be sold. A lot of stuff needs to be sold. Which also means I'm gonna have to buy this. Oh man, to put it back into the car. Holy moly, that's a lot of stuff. How about I just buy a new car? Straight up buy the whole new car. Cool. I don't know what parts I still have. I have the Reptilia parts that I could probably sell. And some other things that nobody needs. The Piccolo rear headlights and, whoops, front lights. Nobody needs those either. Good. So, I heard we're gonna need an engine. Oh, swap tires. Ooh, with letters. Race tire plus. Sure. 3,000! Screw that. Swap engine. This engine is already in the car. Damn it! I can't. Swap engine just means you change the engine that's in there. You don't actually just buy a whole engine. All these bolts and you still couldn't screw me. I'll take it. It's gonna be a B for effort. Well then, I guess we're gonna build a car now. Good times. So where does one start? I forgot. Where one just... Oh yeah, you can just start by putting, like, the engine block in, which I don't have. Let's look into the tuner shop. Engine. Oh wait, that's, performance shop. Engine block. Engine... Nope, you can't get an engine blocked. I guess those are all the same. Makes no difference. Alright, block. It's a V8, right? Engine block V8. Just a straight up V8? Yes, straight up V8. 3,500. Bam. Sweet. Okay. Next thing is probably going to be the crankshaft. Power steering pump. Question. Is there a tuner's part? Performance pump. Okay. Pump. Power steering pump. I4 V8. I think that's this one. Plus 1.5% horsepower. I'll take it. I'll take it. Thank you very much. Trying to get everything as a tuning part, and I don't exactly know what they are. I doubt there is a tuned alternator, but I'm willing. No, there is. You can get a tuned alternator. Look at it. It looks like a friggin' plane engine. Tuned air filter. Air filter. Okay, I can get just a regular air filter. And that's pretty much it. Other than that, I just gotta get the car parts for that. Air filter. Just a regular base, right? And cover. I don't care if I have to buy that again. Oh, right. The clips. I forgot about... Oops. I had another base, so that's okay. Air filter cover. You know, if we splurge a little bit with this car, I'm totally okay with this. Totally okay with this. Okay, another clip. If I wouldn't do this now with the clip... Wait, which clip is it? If I wouldn't do this now, the game would later be like, oh no, you can't start a car with a missing clip. That's not allowed. Radiator. Still got a feeling that that's not a thing. The radiator. No, there's no such thing as a tuned radiator, and I don't... Oh, actually, I have it in my inventory, right. So, save some money there. Radiator fan. I'll buy it. Oh, that's on our car part shop. Not the tuning shop. And in you go. All these jokes are goats. I kid. Ha 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 ha. Awesome. Fuel filter. Oh, I guess we could see if there's some performance shops for filters. Filter. Alright, we had those. Fuel filter, I'm gonna buy that. And I guess I'm gonna have to buy an oil filter. No performance oil filter. I'm so disappointed. I'm so disappointed by this. This industry has failed me. Brake servo. Did I repair it? Nope, I did not. In you go. Alright then. Let's look from the other side. From the bottom, put that crankshaft in. I don't think... Crank... Nope, there's no such thing. Did I repair it also? That's a good question. Asking all the right questions. Yes, a V8 crankshaft. Piston. Now, that's a thing we can tune. So while this drives down, I'm just going to buy myself some snazzy pistons. All 8 of those. There you go. I think I bought 9, but let's not talk about this. Let's pretend I bought 8. Oops. That's the wrong one. Nope. Take it out. Thank you. Put the good stuff in. We don't deal with regular parts anymore. Where we're going, we're doing everything tuned. Engine head. Ooh, V8 engine head. I should look for those in the performance shop. Engine head V8. 2 of those, please. 10% horsepower on each side. That's actually really neat. Ooh, it looks nice as well. You know it's a tuned part when it's red. That's how you know how things go fast in real life. If it's not red, it doesn't go fast. It's laws of physics. It makes it go faster. It's tuning paint. It's aerodynamic paint. You know what? I wouldn't be surprised if anyone came up with, like, and tried to sell this to people. Like, brah, this is aerodynamic paint. It makes your car so much faster. And it just costs, like, a few $100 more. Okay, camshaft V8. I'm gonna need 2 of those because I was only able to repair 2. Okay, put them on the other side. Let's do it symmetrical. Because we're pro like this. Cam gear. Give me 4 of those, please. Gear. Cam gear. I guess there's no V8 variant. So... Fine, works with me. Where do you get these shitty cars from the Titanic? That makes no sense. Like, that makes no sense. I mean, you know, from the bottom of the ocean. That makes sense. Okay, intake manifold, the V8 one. Give me a good stuff. Give me. Are you trying to tell me that there is no such thing for me? there's no V8 tuning manifold. For everything else, we have one, but not for my car. I'm appalled. I'm appalled, frankly, sir. One carb, two carb, V8. I mean, it looks snazzy already, I guess, but... Oh, I already had one. Oh, no. I just bought another one. Oh, well. We got the money. It's not that we're too worried about this. Fuel rail DI. Oh, wait. Those are... Fuel rail DI. Yes. Two of those, thank you very much. You go away. Nobody loves you. We're gonna put the good stuff in. Oh, look how red it is. It's so red. So rad. Okay, the battery needs to be sold. A bot. Battery. You know, every part should exist as a tuning part, even if it doesn't do anything. Even if it doesn't do anything, it should exist just to make the game more realistic, because you can get everything as a tuning part in this game, in real life. Oh, you want a tuning battery? Oh yeah, we got you. We got you. Oh, you want to tune that screw? Yeah, sure, no problem. 2, 3, 4. Might as well have a few more, given, you know, how useful they are. I mean, in every single car that uses spark plugs, that is. They're quite universal. Weasel, notice the chat. I notice the chat all the time. I notice the chat all the time. That's why I look over all the time. Okay. Quick look. Wow, it's already worth 43,000. That's exciting, and it's not even nearly done yet. So the covers, but they're not next yet. First, we're gonna put the belts on. Was I really able to repair a timing belt? I guess. Just looking if that's a thing. Timing belt V8. Give me one of those, please. Thank you. Timing cover, fully repaired because I'm awesome like this. I just sandblasted it. That would do the thing. Oh, idler roller A and B. So we're gonna need 3 Bs, 4 Bs, 5 Bs, and that's it. I think there's only 1 A. All right. Idle roller B. They're not expensive, so whatever. Whatever. YOLO. I'm the YOLO car mechanic. I don't care about the consequences of my actions and how they're gonna affect me in the future or the car. I'm the worst. All these timings, but I couldn't time it right. That's still the same problem you have. You're still kind of using the same word. It doesn't feel right. Water pump pulley. Okay. Pulley. Water pump pulley. I have a hard time believing that exists as a performance part. Okay, crankshaft pulley. Damn it. How about I have a look just to make sure that doesn't exist? Pulley. Nope. Nope, doesn't. Crankshaft pulley V8. There you go. Now time for more belts. The serpentine belt B. I do like that up there. There's a long URL that just looks like a regular URL. Carpartsshop.com. I wonder if that counts as advertisement. It's like, yeah, we can totally put your brand in there. You were advertising. You said, oh shit, did I buy the wrong one? Oh, I bought A. I need to buy B. I'm probably gonna use the other one. Wait, serpentine belt B. Serpentine belt V8 OHV. Wait, didn't I just buy that? Isn't that... Oh, never mind. Never mind, I take it back. I bought the V8 OHV version because, you know, that's what I do. Wait, I need another roller. Fine. Fine. It's like the worst thing. That looks like 4 grand, not 40. Let's be serious. In real life, you would throw that at recycling. All right. Engine head cover. Engine head cover. Come on. No cover? No performance cover? I'm disappointed. Cover. Engine head cover black. Oh, hey, V8. Can I put another one on there? I guess I could put red ones on there if I wanted. But the black costs more, so it must be better. It just must be a better one. I don't know what you're up to, Wheatley, but your little claws are hurting. And in you go. The car parts site is real. You're on it. Well, that's good. I mean, they definitely have some sponsorship things. Oh, damn it. Did I not put it? Ah, I didn't put it in. Ah, forgot the last screw. They definitely have some product placement because I think most of the posters you see, they're actually real brands. I mean, which is fine because this game aims to be a car mechanic simulator. So why not pluck some brands if you, you know, you can work with that. Wait, ignition coil. Take that out. We can tune you. Coils, ignition coils. Coil, ignition coil. I took it in. I did the wrong one again. Just sell that goddamn thing. I want to see the good coils first. Not the shitty one that I have in there. Sort them properly. Coils cover V8. Yeah, that's good enough. And that engine is nearly done. Wonder how much horsepower we got with all these performance parts. I'm actually really giddy about that. To see how much it got. I think 420 was the default. I can have another look once it's done there. Okay. Well, it's definitely not going to drive, but swap engine. Yeah, it says 420 horsepower, so I'm really excited. I think we're going to have to finish up the rest of the car next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, make sure to hit that like button. But say sorry afterwards because it's rude to hit people. Anyways, thanks so much for watching. I'm Weasel. I'm out and I hope to see you around. Bye-bye. Bum 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 b